गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टी एम डोंडा प्राइमरी स्कूल। आई होप ऑल यू आर सेफ एट योर होम एंड यूजिंग ऑल द प्रिकॉशंस टू स्टे सेफ फ्रॉम COVID-19। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग थ्रू द चैप्टर 7 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7th। सो हियर इज मेन इंट्रोडक्शन फॉर द चैप्टर। हु आर द ओल्ड पीपल्स यू नो, वॉट आर द ओल्ड थिंग्स दैट यू हैव इन योर हाउस, इन योर सिटी, टाउन्स एंड विलेजेस, हाउ ओल्ड दे आर, हैव यू एवर विश दैट यू वेर ओल्डर, हैव यू एवर विश दैट यू कुड ग्रो अप इन हरी। So here is something typically about the being older or oldest. The chapter name is The Invention of Peter Wonk. Mr. Willy Wonk begins by inventing Wonk Vita, which makes people younger. But Wonka Vita is too strong. Some people disturb it because their age become minus. One person actually becomes minus 87 years, which means he has to go to wait 87 years before he could come back. Mr. Willy Wonka must invent new thing. So here is the person is Willy, Mr. Willy, who invented drop or serum like. By consuming that, people can become younger. So it was too strong that some people got the age in minus. So they have to wait for some few years to come back to the real. Mr. Wonka said, "So once again I rolled up my sleeves and set to work. Once again I quizzed my brain, searching for a new recipe. I had to create age to make people old, old, older, oldest. Haha, I cried, for now the idea was beginning to come. What is the oldest living things in the earth? What lives longer? Anything else?" So here's now the another idea by Wong, that he wants to make a recipe for getting people older, not younger but older. So he quizzed means instruction for making something. Oh sorry, his recipe means instruction for making something, and quizzed means to pressurize. He pressurized his brain to think about the new recipe, how to get old, older and oldest. "A tree," Charlie said. "Right you are, Charlie, but what kind of tree? Not a dongle, a Douglas fir, not a oak, not a cedar. No, my boy, it is a tree called Bridgeclone pipe. The grow upon the slopes of the Wheeler Peak of the Nevada, USA. You can find Bristlecone pines on Wheeler Peak today that have 4,000 years old. In fact, Charlie, ask any dendrologist you like and look that word up in the dictionary when you get home. Will you please?" So yes, Mr. Willy said, not a Douglas tree, not a oak tree, not a cedar, but a boy, it is the Bristlecone pipe. Bristlecone pipe tree is a one type of tree you can see. You can see over here, it's grown on a mountain slopes. It lives from 4,000 years ago, 4,000 years old. So that, in fact, Charlie, ask any dendrologist you like and look that word up in the dictionary when you get home, please. So they started me off. So that started me off. I jumped into a great glass elevator and rushed all over to the World Collection special item from the old living thing. So he is now getting the old collecting things. A pint of a snap from 4,000 year old Bristlecone pine. The toenail clipping from 160 years old Russian farmer's called Petrovich to Jergo. A egg laid by 200 years old tortoise belonging to the king of Tonga. The tail of 51 years old horse in Arabia. The whiskers of 36 year old cat called Crumpets. A old flea which had lived in Crumpets for 36 years. The Tale of 207 Years Old Giant Rat from the Tibet, The Black Teeth of a 97-year-old Gremlin Living in a Cave of Mountain Popo, Cat Paddle, The Knuckle Bones of 700-year-old Catlu from Peru. So these are the some facts that he got from the collection. All over the world, Charlie, Mr. Wong went on, I tracked down very old and ancient animal and took an important little bit of something from each of them, a hair or an eyebrow or something. It was not no more an ounce or two for a jam scrap from between its toes while it was sleeping. Scrap from between the toes, okay, right? I tracked down the whistle pig, the bobolink, the shrock, the polyfrog, the giant scarecrow, the stinging slug, and the venomous squirrel who can spit poison right into your eyes from 50 yards away. So he took a few things like something from hair, eyebrow, etc., etc., from everyone. Okay, so but there's no time to tell you about them all now. Charlie, let me just say quickly that in the end, after a lot of boiling and bubbling and mixing and testing in my invention room, I produced one tiny cup full of oily black liquid and gave 4 drops of it to a brave 20-year-old Opa Lompa volunteer to see what happened. What did happen, Charlie asked. It was fantastic, cried Mr. Wonka. The moment he swallowed it, he began wrinkling and shivering up all over, and his hair started dropping off and her teeth started falling out, and before I knew, he had suddenly become an old fellow of 75, and thus, my dear Charlie, my Vita Wonk invented. So after everything he did, mixing, bubbling, etc., that can be done in an experiment process, after that he invented Vita, which he finally gave to a 20-year-old volunteer, which was a fantastic result, which gave a fantastic result that he became old of 75 years of age. So students, I hope all of you understood the meaning of the chapter, that the meaning of the chapter is to invent something that get our older and oldest. So if you have any doubt, please do ask when the school reopens. Thank you students, have a nice day.